And the Uttar Pradesh government has imposed an additional fine for those violating the mask COVID appropriate behavior rule. So 1,000 rupees is the fine for venturing out without a mask. For second time violators, the fine has been enhanced to 10,000 rupees. So first time violators will have to pay 1,000 rupees if they are caught without wearing a mask or not wearing the mask properly. The mask should cover both the nose and the chin. For second time violators, the fine is 1,000. For second time violators, it's 10,000 rupees.
Hello everyone, this is Rahul Kamal here. Hope you enjoyed this video. For the latest news and analysis, like and subscribe the India Today YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated.